Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program.
Residents of the Waverly Heights retirement community in Gladwyne enjoyed a special recital today. 15-year-old Janet Wu performed for 75 residents. Wu was the winner of the 2014 International Young Artists Competition.
Wow.